Hi, my name is Brian Taub, and I'm with Unitron. Today I'm here to talk to you about our Z10 series. Our Z10 series is our top-of-the-line stereo microscope series, designed for medical device manufacturers, forensic applications, colleges, universities, defect analysis, and any other inspection type of application. The Z10 stereo microscope is a modular system consisting of a viewing head, which you see here. The first option is a viewing head with a 20-degree viewing handle and straight eye tubes that come out. This allows the user to be back away from the specimen, but yet in a very comfortable viewing position. Another option is to use the ergonomic viewing head. Here you'll probably have the most comfortable viewing option choices. Here, the eye tubes can be angled in any which direction to fit a user's needs. They can swing up to give you more option, more height adjustment, or they can be moved lower to accommodate users with a lower profile. The second option, or modular component in the Z10 series, is the objective magnification changer. There are three different choices here. The first being the Z10 system. The Z10 is a 10-to-1 zoom ratio, which yields an objective magnification of 8x to 80x when coupled with a 10x eyepiece and a 1x objective. The Z8 system uses an objective magnification changer that has 0.8x all the way up to 64x. So it goes from 8x to 64x magnification, again with 10x eyepieces and a standard 1x plan objective. The Z6 system has an objective magnification changer that yields an 8x to 50x zoom magnification range, again with 10x eyepieces and a 1x plan objective. The third component in this modular system is the objective itself. Here you have a couple different choices, the most standard being the 1x plan objective, which yields you a working distance of 78 millimeters. However, for some specimens, they might require more working distance, and that's where you would use a half-x lens, for example, on a ball bearing stand like this, to give you more working distance to cover a wider or a higher specimen size. The final choice is the stand option. Now, the stands are all sold separately, but here you see an example of a plain focusing stand. You can simply and easily focus up and down to get to the right height. Great for specimens that can fit onto the stage plate platform here. Other options include an LED stand, which is not shown here, which would have top and bottom LED light built into it. Or, again, for larger specimens, you can work with a ball bearing boom stand here. So you can move it in and out depending on your needs, simply and easily. Other options still include articulating arms, flex arms, but you can contact your local Q-Source representative to find more details on that.